Okay, today I'm going to show you that IR stickers is not working properly or very good in Coral Video 2021. The IR stickers is really basic. You can't move them around as you want to expect, actually. You can add several, but that's only very basic. Mouth. See, even if you click on them, nothing is happening. You can only add or delete them, but you can't move them as what you really would like, actually. So what I've done, I've imported them, the IR stickers, into the basic overlays you get. This is a picture of me. If I'm going to the overlays, then you can add them like this. You first have to make some extra overlays. You can move them around, fitting them as you please. That's a good one. Then let us add a moustache. I think you guys get the general idea. Maybe this is better. Let us add something like this. Like a ribbon there, maybe. Let us add a pirate hat to this one. I think this is what we will do, but you guys is getting the general idea. Let me add another mouth here. It is not working very properly in the IR mode. You have to import them into the objects. Then it is a little bit better. Glasses, maybe. This is the general idea. IR function is not working at its full or very best. I suggest that you import them into your normal overlay and then work from